The Reds and Phillies both trying to improve upon last place finishes in 2015. 1-0 Reds lead until the top of the second when Freddie Galvis goes deep off of Raisel Iglesias. Bottom of the eighth, same score, one out, bases full. James Russell facing Zach Cozart, who produces a game-tying sacrifice fly. Two batters later, it's Joey Votto with the bases full, and that's a two-run single. The Reds have a 4-2 advantage. Jay Bruce swinging in the eighth with the bases loaded. Two more runs come on down. The Reds have a 6-2 lead after a five-run eighth. J.J. Hoover on in the ninth. That's Carlos Ruiz, who launches one to left. But Tyler Holt with a beautiful diving grab. Next batter is Cedric Hunter, and Billy Hamilton steals one from him out in center. The Reds hang on for a 6-2 victory on opening day. Raisel Iglesias tosses six innings, giving up just two earned. Jeremy Hellickson, on the other hand, went six innings without allowing an earned run. Zach Cozart went 3-for-3, a double, a run scored, and an RBI. The teams will have Tuesday off before resuming the series on Wednesday with Brandon Finnegan on the hill against Aaron Nola.